Hey guys, this is Underworld Exotics here, coming at you with an unboxing video from Little Carnivores. Let's see what we got. Okay, so we got Cephalus focularis, and we got we got Cercina purpurea. Nice. Let's see what they look like, shall we? This is Cephalus focularis, the pitcher plant. Seed grown. That's neat. And we got Cephalus focularis right here. I'm really not sure how he expects. There we go. There it is. Let's see. Look at that. Yo. That's a Cephalus right there. If you can see that. Sorry. That's a Cephalus. This is really cool. That's my first Cephalus. See if we can take care of this. Let me just get rid of this. Super nice and secure packaging for sure. Then I'm gonna transport this to a 2-inch. Get this unlocked or unpackaged rather. I mainly got this plant because A, it's amazing, and B rather. That's super neat. Yeah, Cephalus focularis, Australian pitcher plant. Yeah. Looks good. Labeled. No, I'm gonna get this Saracenia pot so it doesn't die. So thanks for tuning in, and always stay safe, stay healthy.